Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. And if you're new here, my name is Edward Smith and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, you and I are going to be going through the top 8 best home studio monitors under $200. So whether you produce music or you're a gamer or you're a content creator, we all reach a stage where we have to move on from headphones and invest in a good set of studio monitors. And the top 8 list that I've put together is a top 8 list of the best home studio monitors for under $200 that are really good value, that will give you a good flat frequency response that you're looking for as a producer and the good quality sound you're looking for as a gamer and a content creator. And honestly, overall, these monitors are the best value for money at this price range. The first studio monitors that we're going to be looking at for under $200 are the Pioneer Pro DJ DM40s.
Are you a DJ who's looking for the perfect studio monitor for your DJ kit? If you're under a $200 budget, the Pioneer Pro DJ is the most viable option for you. It has a front-loaded bass reflex system and comes with 4-inch fiberglass woofers that output a punchy bass from the front and grooves on the ducts to reduce air friction. The Class AB amplifiers on the DM40W delivers a crisp sound with low distortion as well. But what I love most about this model is the fact that you can enjoy 3D stereo sound wherever you sit or stand, thanks to the soft dome tweeters with Deco Convex diffuser fittings. It has a smart interface as well with the RCA and stereo mini jack inputs on the back and headphone output and volume knob on the front panel. For under $200, this is a great option.
The next studio monitors worth buying under $200 are the M-Audio BX5 D3.
I'm a huge fan of the M-Audio BX5 D3 series, for a number of reasons, and personally even own a pair. While there are other speakers on this list that will double up as multimedia speakers or stream from your mobile device, the BX5s are designed specifically with reference monitoring in mind. They have a wide frequency range, room correction features, and even a nifty built-in LED light to ensure you have them set up at the right angle for your ears. If you're putting together a music studio on a budget and are looking for speakers whose main aim is to provide clarity and accuracy when it comes to mixing and recording, then the M-Audio BX5 D3 might just be the perfect set for you.
The next studio monitors that we are going to be looking at that are great for under $200 are the Mackie MR624 studio monitors.
On the hunt for a studio monitor that delivers accuracy and consistency, the Mackie MR624 was built for professional mix translation and audio accuracy, making it the best and most affordable option for audio experts out there. It comes with ultra-wide dispersion for enhanced stereo imaging and a listening sweet spot. The 1-inch dome tweeter provides a fast transient response for detailed vocal clarity. Meanwhile, its woofer delivers a responsive and dynamic low-frequency response. The MR64 is also bi-amped with 65W Class AB amplification. In short, I think that this is the best studio monitor for home use that is capable of getting professional results.
The next studio monitors that we are looking at that are worth buying under $200 are the JBL 305P Mark II studio monitors.
The JBL Professional 305 MK2 is a crowd favorite, and it's easy to understand why. JBL has been in business for 70 years and counting, and the 305P Mark II is one of their newest additions. A lot of its features were derived from the JBL 7 series, another one of their popular monitors. One of the most notable legacies passed on to the 305P Mark II was the revolutionary JBL image control waveguide and refined transducers. Thanks to this patented technology, these studio monitors offer stunning detail, precise imaging, and a wide sweet spot. It also has an impressive dynamic range that enhances the mix capabilities of any workspace. I also personally love the overall look and design of these studio monitors. They are sleek and compact, perfect for anyone who wants a clean and modern workspace.
The next studio monitors that we are looking at that are great for under $200 are the PreSonus Eris E4.5 studio monitors.
A lot of people complain about how the PreSonus Eris E4.5 does not offer a lot of bass or sounds on the low ends. But please take note that these are near-field monitors. They are designed to be listened to while you are near the speaker at low to medium volume levels. Near-field monitors reproduce sound that stays faithful to the original audio quality, without other enhancements or effects most loudspeakers have. If you are interested in getting the true sound of your audio work, these are the studio monitors for you. These are tools that are not made for best listening quality, so it pays to know what you are aiming to get from a studio monitor.
The next studio monitors worth buying under $200 are the KRK Rocket 5 G4.
Sitting at the top end of what I'd call the budget section are the KRK Rocket RP5 G4 studio monitors. Rest assured though that the improvement in performance and sound reproduction from the true budget speakers makes these definitely worth your attention. From the wider frequency spectrum, meaning richer bass reproduction, through to the onboard EQ presented via an LCD screen, these are serious speakers. With great quality and a flat frequency response, overall, the KRK Rocket RP5 G4s make for a comprehensive package for any home studio enthusiast.
The next studio monitors under $200 that are of great value are the Yamaha HS5 studio monitors.
The famous story about the old Yamaha NS10 studio monitors was not that they were chosen because they sounded great, but because they didn't. The theory being that if you could mix a track to sound good on them, you could be confident it would sound good anywhere. Of course, times have changed and even modern entry-level monitors will do a job, but the appeal of owning a piece of genuine studio history is still quite strong. The Yamaha HS5 series are reference speakers which are built solely with mixing and monitoring in mind. There's no Bluetooth or graphic EQ and room correction is basic at best. For sheer accuracy, however, they're hard to beat at this price range. Get your mix right on these and it'll sound fantastic anywhere.
And the final set of monitors on this list that we are looking at that are the best under $200 are the Adam Audio T5V studio monitors.
One of the most affordable Adam monitors to date are the Adam Audio T5V, built around a 5-inch woofer and Adam's UR tweeter. This Class D powered two-way design with rare ring bass reflex is the smaller of the new T-Series designs. Sonically, the top end is very well tuned, while the HBS waveguide delivers a broad horizontal sweet spot, contributing greatly to the overall imaging and separation, which is excellent. Although the cabinet is quite deep, front to back the unit does feel compact, and the low to mid-range frequencies could be more prominent, but this certainly isn't a deal breaker, and by setting the low frequency EQ to -2 dB helps achieve a much better result. Adam's desire is to make the T5V your first Adam monitor, and judging by what I've heard, it could easily make you a fan for life.
So that's the end of this video of the best home studio monitors under $200 in 2020. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And if you loved it, subscribe down below, and I will see you for another video next time.